week on Storyboard, in an interesting discussion, we find out where have all the creatives gone missing. We also catch up with Dr. Suzanne O'Gorman, Global Customer Experience Domain Lead, Kantar, and Preeti Reddy, CEO South Asia, Insights Division, Kantar, on the sidelines of the launch of their global CX Plus study in India. And on this week's notice board, we have a new campaign by Tanish that celebrates a woman's inner radiance. Hello and welcome to Storyboard. This is Shibani Gharat. Gone are the days when we would wait for a particular ad to play on TV and laugh or cry at the exact same moment that we did when we saw it for the first time. We also have stopped humming jingles. In fact, even in a room full of advertising professionals, it would be tough to name a recent creative piece of work that completely blew your mind. So where have all the creatives gone missing? We have two ad creatives discussing this with us. In the studio, we have KV Sridhar, and joining us from Gurgaon studio, there is Satbir Singh. Both of you, welcome to Storyboard. Before we begin the discussion, Pops, let's begin by asking you, what defines a good creative piece of work?
Good creative work, you know, is something which should be relevant to the brand and which must instantaneously connect with people. If people connect is not there, then it is of no use. It's completely off the target. So good insight, human insight, beautiful story, and a nice, good, crisp message put into the entire mix. That's what good advertising is all about.
Satbir, why, according to you, good advertising or good creative work is missing from the different mediums that we have today?
Shivani, there's no one reason, right? There are many reasons why that has happened, and if there is a decline, the decline has happened over time. You know, there was a time when Indian advertising used to be very, you know, to use it very loosely, very South Bombay and, you know, long English copy and that kind of stuff. And then in the mid-90s, we opened up with, you know, advertising that spoke of, you know, with Indian idioms and Indian, you know, grammar. And what has happened is over the last 25 years, it has tended to stay the same, right? And probably the time has come to kind of hit the refresh button on that and start thinking new, because the consumer does not remember any of what we, old timers think was the golden age of Indian advertising. You know, they are used to watching stuff that are ad free, and advertising for them is truly an interruption, whereas 20 years ago, 25 years ago, some of the best programming on television used to be advertising, and you would look forward to the ad break. The industry is no longer sexy enough, because the creative person who 20 years ago only had advertising to kind of choose from, if he wanted to have a career in advertising, today has a lot more avenues. So there are the Netflixes and the Amazons, and then there are the online startups, which is where the creativity is being used more.
So you made a very interesting point, Satbir. In fact, first point was how we don't see enough ads, which we love to see, but we don't see that on any of the platforms, whether it's digital, whether it's television. Also, second point that Satbir made was how we are losing talent to other industries. So let's say the Netflix of the world, or even if you visit like a Facebook or a Google office in India, you see a lot of the talent that within these offices, which earlier belonged to the creative industry, to the advertising industry. Also films in a big way, like the older talent from the ad industry has gone to make feature films like Nitesh Tiwari, as Pops, you pointed out. Is retaining talent and having the right talent a big challenge for this industry? And is that the reason why we don't see good advertising?
Of course, that's the main reason why you don't see good advertising. When we say advertising, you know, everything is advertising. Even on Instagram is also advertising. Digital advertising is also advertising. But what we are referring to in this conversation is television advertising, what you see on television. As you mentioned, you know, advertising with lot of, you know, beautiful stories and lot of talent. You know, at one time, advertising was the hotbed of talent. There was Satyajit Ray. There, then you had Shyam Benigal, you had Kabir Bedi, you have Alec Padamsi. So you have actors, you have poets, and then you had artists, and then you had all kinds of people, you know, typographers, dancers, theater personalities. That used to have a tremendous effect on the way advertising turned up. Hmm. But today that has become much more narrow. People are not coming to advertising, exploring the communication and then the skills of their talent, and then they are actually going to other industries and exploring the talent. Hmm. So that is where the talent is lacking. And there is good talent, you know, still. There is good talent in advertising, you know, therefore some good ads are still coming out. But that is becoming lesser and lesser.
Satbir, do you think tighter budgets by brands is like a concern, and that's the reason why we don't see enough creativity?
If a great idea has to be executed, there are times when it needs a particular, budget. And if that budget is not available, it does kind of impact on what your finished product is going to be. But is that the only reason? No, because as long as the idea at, the core is strong enough, you can scrape through.
Okay, what do you think, Pops? Is it the budgets that's a big cause of concern?
It takes more money to do bad ads than anything else.
Okay.
I had worked on very, very small budgets for large brands and then did successful campaigns like Saint-Gobain, which was very small budget. You know, today, this day and age, you know, digital agencies produce in that kind of budgets. Digital companies get much lower budgets. Mm. Content companies get much lower budgets. Mm. Still, advertising budgets are high. Mm. It is not the budget. It is the idea which you put into that.
Also, along with, the medium has also changed over the past couple of years. So, people say that digital makes you rethink. Satbir, you are so active on social media platforms. Tell us, is the ad industry or the talent in the ad industry rethinking enough according to the platforms?
It's not. In fact, if you take the entire, top brass of our advertising industry here in India, how many of them are active on Twitter, for instance, right? How many of them even have Twitter handles to begin with? And what is it that they are doing to engage, with people who are on these platforms? Nothing. Right. The most that you see a fair amount of them on Facebook posting holiday pictures, but you just don't see them on Twitter, participating in, in the now. Right. And therein lies. And I think that's that kind of tells you where we are and how much of it we are, thinking about how to engage with the consumer of today.
All right. What will it take for this industry to get creative ideas back? And, when do you see that happening and how do you solve the problem?
The creativity, is a new currency. The more commoditized the communication becomes, more value will be put on creativity. Whether it is product ideas, whether it is business ideas, or whether it is advertising ideas, or whether they are executional ideas, ideas are at premium. It has to come back. I don't know whether it will come back in the form of one more television advertising storytelling format, or whether it will come back as AR gaming combination, whether it will come back in the entire landscape of newer channels, newer way of telling a story. That new story system has evolved, and if advertising people or the communicators and then the brand and marketers understand how do we create the new story system. New story system is not linear. It is like Harry Potter world. Mm. There is a world around you and every brand has a story, and then that story needs to be spread like a Harry Potter world so that you get affected by all the experiences about the brand, and then that becomes the new way of creativity, which is creating experiences.
Thank you so much. Thanks for joining us, Pops. Satbir, thank you so much for joining in from the Gurgaon studio. It is now time for us to take a short break. On the other side of this break, we catch up with Dr. Suzanne O'Gorman, Global Customer Experience Domain Lead, Kantar, and Preeti Reddy, CEO South Asia Insights Division, Kantar, on the sidelines of the launch of their Global CX Plus study in India. You don't go anywhere. We'll be right back.